meteorologist Dr. John Scala.
And speaking of Lancaster, here is the live sky cam from the city of Lancaster. You can see the fog is kind of still murky across the region. We're seeing our temperatures really holding fast because that fog is associated with this trapped cold air. And that trapped cold air is being belligerent. It just will not get out of here. We do have a frontal system approaching from the west, which could actually mix this air out a little bit, and we can get our temperatures up above the 30s as we move into the afternoon. Taking a look across the region right now, some of that lingering precipitation, which was down to the southeast, is now exiting the scene. But what's left behind is this low-level cold air mass that's being refrigerated by the snow. It's cold, it's damp, and our visibility is in some places down to a half mile. Here are the current temperatures, and they are struggling still to get above freezing. 32, in fact, at Muir Airfield and up in Sealands Grove, Carlisle, coming in at 33 degrees. For the remainder of your afternoon, we're going to be optimistic here, and that front coming across from the west will help mix these temperatures up a little bit and get us towards the upper 30s. As we move through the overnight, northwest winds at 5 to 10 will cool us off, and more importantly, above the surface, they will cool off rather rapidly. And that's why we are anticipating another snow event here beginning tomorrow morning, likely 6 to 8 a.m., moving across the Maryland state line, moving to the northeast, and moving right across the valley. Likely to end during the early afternoon, our temperatures right around 30 to 32 for the most part. We may get a little warmer after we get on the back side of the system. We'll talk about the amounts in just a minute. All of the weather systems coming to play to make this another wintry event. One storm system exiting the scene. As you look off towards the Great Lakes, you see this little swirl. That's associated with our frontal system that's approaching from the west. And out here, coming across the plains, this is a disturbance that's got a lot of wind with it. And as that comes across, that wind will help to invigorate the atmosphere and start to produce some snowfall. So the frontal system itself now beginning to cross into western Pennsylvania. It's got some stronger winds on the backside. That will likely mix things out a little bit. And we may, I think this is a little optimistic in terms of clearing, but what we are watching very closely tomorrow morning, 6 o'clock, is this streak of snow coming across West Virginia, moving into the valley, and then moving right on through as we move through the afternoon hours. So it's a fast mover. It's a quick hitter, but it's going to bring with it the potential here for measurable snowfall, several inches quite likely. And then as we got to move into Wednesday, much colder air mass there. So this is what we're thinking about in the 7-day forecast, of course, is this lingering fog today and the snow coming in tomorrow. And then as we move forward the rest of the week, pretty chilly temperatures there as well. Our snow anticipated totals here, 3 to 5 inches across much of the southeast, and even more as you head towards into Maryland.